a trait that's so innate that it's absolutely indisputable. I always know which way is north, no matter where I go. So I don't understand why I can't find my way to the fucking Metropolitan Museum. I got an email. Dear Tang, you should meet so I can give you back your book. Oh, another email.
So I'll see you there at 12:30 this coming Saturday.
Okay, first of all, who doesn't just say, let's meet at Starbucks? The Met Museum's friggin' immense. And secondly, the Met's the only place in New York City where the traffic patterns don't make sense. Sure, they've got a map, a plan, as they call it, but it isn't worth my spit. You'd be better off following breadcrumbs through this godforsaken...
This one.
Really?
Yes. This one.
This is your pick out of all of the paintings you've seen. This is it?
Yes.
Out of hundreds of paintings, your favorite painting is this piece of shit.
Hey, what's wrong with
it? Well, it's a little bit boring.
Well, you must be ignoring the most important.
I don't see it. I said we've been walking around, passing statues of angels and portraits of kings.
So
you could choose anyone, and we're standing in front of this painting of everyday things.
It's beautiful, right?
No, it isn't. It's plain.
Well, part of our trip to the Met is I get to explain.
Thank you.